Hello everyone, Jawtooth here again, and today we're in Sharonville, Ohio, and I got a really cool train today. I filmed the train's got a caboose on it. They were doing a little bit of switching over here at the Micro Center, Tri-County area, and I got both sides of the caboose at a couple different crossings, so this will be really cool. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go. All right, check this out, folks. We're at the Micro Center over here at Tri-County, Ohio, just north of Cincinnati. Got some railroad switching going on. Got a little Jeep right here. Switching a customer. This is really cool. And they've got a caboose. Caboose is way down there to the right. Got a bay window caboose. GP60. Don't see many of those anymore. I think they got three step. Let's check out that caboose, folks. All right, the caboose is right here. Got a little bay window caboose. Look at that. Hopefully we can get some video of that thing rolling. There's the conductor over here to the right. That's a cool looking caboose. Releasing free step.
Lined up.
Three, couple. Three.
Double check over.
I don't want to film the guy too much. Just want to film the train. Step. It's a locomotive.
there's somebody up there in that cherry picker. Huh. All right, here you go. I switched over to 4K. I was in 1080. This is 4K. For the Caboose. They're going out to the main track, then they gotta shove back towards their yard. There you go. They still use a Caboose for switching this customer over here. Right over there. That's where they were switching. Off of Mostella Road, just north of Cincinnati, the Tri-County area. That was cool. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there always is. Got ahead of the train, and here they are shoving towards Sharon Yard right now. They're gonna be coming across Crescentville Road right here. They had to work another customer way up that way a couple miles. So we're gonna catch them at this crossing. They're gonna come way back there. There they go. Okay, everyone. Woo. Thanks for watching. That was a pretty good one. I didn't want to get stuck over on the other side of that crossing there. Huh, I got a Caboose. Don't see many of those anymore. That was pretty cool. Bay window, even. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, there always is.
did get them one last time there. Boy, right down at the very dead end of this road that ends right in the weeds. Okay, that's cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. Oh, but wait, there's more. Of course, always is. Hey, I moved over here to Carlisle, just a little bit to the north, and we have a train coming right now on the CSX line. Here we go, northbound. Wow, they were booking. Man, that was a good one. I wonder how fast that train is going. Should have brought my little radar gizmo over here, but I forgot it. Daggone it. That was a good one. So, thanks for watching. I still got Norfie and Chessie coming up in the slideshow. And we'll see you later. Watch my video if you can. Every view really helps my channel.
Cookies.